New rules stop saying the TSA had no business patting down that six-year-old girl in New Orleans. Sure, to the layman, she looks like just another cute first grader, but to a highly trained TSA agent, she has all the signs of a terror baby. The shyness, the fidgeting, the slight aroma of animal crackers. Go ahead and complain, ACLU do-gooders, but don't come crying to me when little Ashley here takes over a 747 and crashes it into Legoland.